Hello and welcome back to another episode of Talking with the Stars. I'm your host, Arthur Miller, and with us today is a very special guest that has starred in The Deer Hunter, Pulp Fiction, and many other films. Here's Christopher Walken.
I'm Christopher Walken. Yes, the Christopher Walken. And I gotta tell you, fellas, I'm a heifer at heart.
Of course you are. So Chris, what is the process of how you prepare for roles like The Deer Hunter?
I do the same thing every time.
Which is?
What I do has a bit to do with words.
Uh-huh. Well, what kind of research do you do for these words?
I play scenes in which I have a secret. I pretend I'm somebody else.
It's not much of a secret, Chris. You're an actor, after all. I'm going to regret asking this, but can you give us an example of this pretending?
I do it all the time. Like right now, I'm pretending to be Woody Allen.
Wow. Any upcoming roles for yourself?
I am grateful for work. No. This is a movie.
No, Chris. This is an interview.
I danced from time to time when I was a kid.
I didn't ask you anything about your childhood.
Playing the part of the father, I'm a person.
Uh-huh. So the rumors of how your thoughts are disconnected are true, then.
Frankenstein never scared me.
Okay. So Halloween just passed by. Did you scare any of the kids when they asked trick-or-treat?
Good question. I have a question, too. Which one of your kids can figure out what I have buried underneath my house?
I give up.
I don't know if you saw the Fat Boy Slim video, but I kicked it old school.
Well, thankfully, we're all out of time, and I finally don't have to listen to any more of your gibberish. This has been Talking with the Stars. I am Arthur Miller, and good night.